Look around you, wherever you are, whatever you look at, one thing is for sure. You're surrounded by color. Color is everywhere, and not by chance. Color makes life brighter, raises emotions, and impacts how we perceive the world around us. While we see and use color every day in many more ways than we think, there's something we miss about color, a side of it we cannot see. Its production process, and what it means to us and the home we live in. Color pollutes, harms our health, expends our planet's resources, and demands intensive labor. These are due to the chemical substances of synthetic dyes and the dyeing process itself. Now, let's look carefully. If we observe nature, we may notice it outcompetes conventional coloring techniques. A great example is structural color, a pigment-free type of color based only on a certain microstructure found in many living organisms such as Morpho butterfly. This color is a natural, iridescent alternative to reproduce in the lab. In our iGEM project, we will use Flavobacterium johnsoniae, the bacterial strain that forms structurally colored biofilms, to produce an acellular material that retains that property. Flavobacteria will be engineered to excrete the biodegradable polysaccharide cellulose, which maintains the biofilm formation and thus coloration. Cellulose could be isolated and used as a colorful non-toxic coating for papers, textiles, packaging, buildings, cosmetics, and more. Let's look around us again and consider our needs and our surroundings as a whole. The future of color can be reshaped. Color is giving way to new morphae.